Hey y'all, welcome to Let's Play Rise Fall Civilization Greece. This episode we're going to keep work towards optics and build white prayer pins look. And watch them little barbarians skirt around all over the place like they got something to actually do that matters with us. All they're going to do is fill the ranks of the new guys. So here you go, White Prey of Pensluck, also known as Anchor White. Give me some food to eat. I'd like to point out this song here, this is actually originally written by Beck. Yeah, Beck, the guy that did Loser and New Pollution and all that stuff. He wrote this song and Johnny Cash covered it. In fact, playing along with Johnny Cash on this here album is Tom Pettit and the Heartbreakers, so that's some cool. Alrighty, oh, we got another great merchant. We got the one going off now. Pardon me, because we're going to have us another golden age, and this one's going to last 12 turns. Yeah, you best be getting a lighthouse. You get a lighthouse too, and you get a lighthouse. Four turns to the Forbidden Palace. Things are just looking pretty good. Pretty good, pretty good. Boy, all of these here fellas, if they don't move too far, they're going to flip to Germany when they show up, and that's going to be a bit dangerous to me because they're not going to like this border encroaching on them, but whatever. So cameras started, we're not going to be playing as them yet. That's going to be happening in the near future, I'd imagine. And let's go exploring through Persia. You'll be far away. Alright, we built a lighthouse in Athens. No worries about them getting sick anytime soon. And, yeah, barbarians still just scurrying around and doing their little thing. Build a lighthouse in Athens, that's excellent. Go ahead and build the market. You got a lighthouse, that's great. Courthouse. After you build that lighthouse, say nope. You're gonna be building me the spiral minaret. Build even more gold there. But first, we're gonna keep exploring over this way and go over and say hi to India again. Oh, they ain't doing so well. Alright. Yeah, go ahead and try and build spiral minaret. Somebody else build it first. It's not a big deal. Lighthouse, courthouse. Two turns. Can you whip it? Let's whip it. Because you need some fucking culture there. Boom. And now the Forbidden Palace. Everything else is small. And there's Ben Palace in Rome. Alright, let's head off into India. And keep working along the roads. Nah, we ain't gonna take serfdom. We don't need it. Alright, now guilds. And after guilds, we're gonna get optics. Once we get optics, we're going to be able to build some caravels, circumnavigate the globe, and just finish this whole thing up. But for now, yeah, go build walls. You're going to get granary now. You really need it. There's Delhi. Let's see what we'd get there. We'd get 1,100 gold. Not bad. We can do better than that. We built walls. Build a stable. Oh, we got another source of wine going now. Is that neat? That's got a fishing boat. Alright, cool. This sea heartbreak. What I'm really concerned about, and if we get a great artist, we're going to put it in Rome. Because, holy crap! Oh, this ain't good. This ain't good at all. I don't want to lose my guy. Oh, that's so not good. All right, build an aqueduct there. You got a courthouse. Sure, you can build them to like monastery. Oh, I don't want to lose my great merchant. Come on. And it's dead. Oh, dang it. I shouldn't have gone there. I should have gone back one. Oh, well. And Spanish showing up. Oh, hey, what's up there, Vikings? And you're Christian, too. Already. That makes me happy. Let's have some. Oh, you want to be my vassal already? Sure. You can be my vassal, what the hell, you know? It's the Chinese. Hello, Chinese. Oh, we got some wine here for it. Let's go ahead and get that rice there. Make some rice wine. I can try and take it. Sure, let's vote for it. Maybe I'll be able to steal a city from the Persians. Not that I need it. Oh, and look at that. Byzantium really should be my capital at this point, but we're gonna go ahead and build an academy there. And, oh good, you built your road over there. That's good to see. And, where are our other two workers? What are they doing? Working over in Rome, maybe? No, seriously, where are they? Let's find out. Oh, and this song is written by Soundgarden. Oh, they're just hanging out in Sinope, it looks like. Yeah, they're just chilling. You go ahead and automate and chill in Sinope too, I suppose. Oh, yeah, you go ahead and build a Jewish monastery.
Take the river down to still water and ride a pack of dogs.
No, I ain't. Oh, of course you converge something other than Christianity. No, I ain't gonna be turning my back on the Egyptians. Hey, guess what? I just stole a city from the freaking, Oh, shit. You know what? Look at that. I'm gonna build a palace in Byzantium. Time to move away from Athens. I just think it'd be a good idea. All right. Oh shit. What am I gonna build? Let's build some workers. You got a granary. That's great. Go ahead and get a harbor. You're not growing fast enough for my taste. And okay, I said go over there. What are you gonna? Oh, you know what? No, I'm gonna get paper. I'm gonna start trading maps. I'm gonna break my rusted chains and run. Alright, so you, Persia, you friendly enough with us to trade your world map? Here, I'll give you drama for it. Oh yeah, that's better. How about you, India? You wanna trade your world map? Nope. Oh, but you got a few things I think I could use. Hey, would you take horse for ivory? Good deal. How about sugar for land? That's excellent. You're not willing to trade your world map, are you, China? No, I didn't think so, and I don't got anything that you really need, so goodbye. All right, that looks like I think that's a good enough time to end. This has been your Funky Honky with Let's Play Rise and Fall, Civilization, Greece. Stay tuned for, let's see, I think that was episode 8. Stay tuned for episode 9, or maybe even episode 10. I ain't sure, but you know what? I hope y'all see me next time.